The F-15SA is the most advanced production F-15 Eagle ever built. Saudi Arabia ordered 84 new build F-15SA and close to 70 kits to upgrade their existing F-15S fleet to meet Saudi Arabia Air Force configuration. Just one part of this upgrade is the activation of Eagle's outboard wing stall stations, which will expand the jet's already heavy combat punch. The F-15SA is an incredibly capable machine, featuring some key changes from its progenitor, the F-15E Strike Eagle. These include a full fly-by-wire flight control system APG-63V3 Active Electronically Scanned Array or AESA radar, digital electronic warfare and radar warning suite, missile launch detection system, updated flat panel display cockpits with helmet-mounted displays in both cockpits and an infrared search and track system, known as Tiger Eyes, built into the left intake targeting pod pylon. The F-15SA also features F-110 GE-129 engines, capable of putting out almost 30,000 pounds of thrust each. When it comes to weapons, the F-15SA can carry almost anything in the inventory. You might be wondering why this fighter's so special. It's because, extreme multi-role loadout, it packs amazing, marvelous payload. Also, the F-15SA still packs the F-15E's 20mm Vulcan cannon with 540 rounds available. Basically, with this jet you get a tactical fighter force in a box. The loadout shown above includes weapons for long-range standoff deep strike, suppression of enemy air defenses, counter-air, direct precision attack and standoff precision attack all on the jet at the same time. Even after all that, the F-15SA's centerline station remains unused, which can accommodate up to a 2,000 pounds JDAM, an external fuel tank or even a synthetic aperture radar surveillance pod. In an air-to-air configuration, F-15SA can carry incredible payload, including no less than 8 AIM, 120M RAM, and 8 AIM, 9X Sidewinders. This amounts to double the missile carrying capability of the F-15C or F-15E. Also note the infrared search and track system mounted above the jet's radome. This combined with its state-of-the-art radar's low probability of intercept modes, advanced radar warning receiver and Link 16 data link, allows the F-15SA to hunt for enemy aircraft in electromagnetic silence while still maintain high situational awareness. Many of the improvements made F-15SA even more advanced and stealthier. F-15 Silent Eagle, an aircraft that has not found a customer in the fighter marketplace yet, especially since South Korea chose to procure the F-35 on its last fighter buy and other F-15 operators, like Japan, Israel also did the same. Even if the Eagle line ends with the F-15SA, it is amazing how far the aircraft has come since its original use as an attack aircraft some 30 years ago.